All right.
The lovely dilemmas. Welcome here to the final. Final. Wow. Welcome to the final of the Boy Bus 1 with my tournament. Quarter 2. Wow, I'm so hyped. Are you? Come on, let's go.
Here we have DIMITRIS KILLER, the famous DIMITRIS KILLER, the one and only DIMITRIS KILLER versus DUNKIN. Let's see how it go. Here, quick scoping. Wow, amazing. Wow, look at that. Why the fuck did he do that? Amazing body shot. That's so. He's trying to escape. Oh, here he is. Trying to fight his head. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about creativity. Anyway, let me quickly remind you a little about the history of these two players. First, let's start with DIMITRIS KILLER. DIMITRIS KILLER is mostly famous for his very difficult previous routes. He's very known for destroying El Diablo Leonid, body shooter, with his amazing, incredibly short skills. For his comboing. That's about DIMITRIS KILLER. That's what is known. His favorite for this tournament, from the beginning of the tournament, anyone expected it. As Bobby said from the beginning, he will be the winner. That's what he said. And from the other half, we have DUNKIN. Very easy. Very easy opponents. He's definitely not the favorite to win this one. Of course, DIMITRIS KILLER. Anyway, we'll see. Maybe something, a miracle maybe happens. Anyway, let's go! Yes, trying to fight his hand, his smile, Hawkeye, very clever from DIMITRIS KILLER. Very nice. Amazing dodge from DIMITRIS KILLER. Amazing body shot from DIMITRIS KILLER. He's going. Up. Wow! One of the best Molotovs I have ever seen. Incredible. Good job, DIMITRIS. Crafting a smoke right now. Unfortunately, as you have seen, DUNKIN hasn't sent his footage. As a consequence, he gets banned from further participations in the tournament, further participations in The Last of Us public matches, and in life in general. So yes, these are the rules. I wish I could change them, but these are the rules. Can't do anything. A disgusting Molotov, as you saw before, from DUNKIN. Anyway, let's go. Oh wow! Look at this! Look how talented! Look how talented this guy is. For real! Look! Look at that! Oh, see, that's why he's the favorite. He's the best. Oh, he's gonna. Yes, he missed. Very rare from DIMITRIS KILLER. Anyway, let's see how it goes. Aiming. Crafting the thing, why? Oh my god! Amazing, did you see it? Did you see it? He crafted the sieve to upgrade his hunting rifle. Incredible move, incredible! Wow. I'm fascinated. I don't know, how about you guys? Lag. This happens. Okay. Oh my god, did you see this? What the fuck? This is scary. Anyway. Let's go. Look how clever he runs. He's very good at running. Yes, healing up, trying to fight, jabbing, very impressive jab, dancing a little bit, body shot, oh, he's gonna do the combo, oh, amazing, incredible, the best, I'm totally rooting from the beginning, this guy, Yes, yes. I think it's clear who will win this. Yes, yes. Yes, maybe Mystic Flamenco would be a little difficult for Dimitris. I don't know. I really haven't seen a player that Dimitris will struggle. I can't think anyone. This shit. Amazing. Fast forward to the action. Let's go here again. Changing to Dimitris Killer. Yes, drawing something I don't know. Dodging, jumping, running, hearing. Okay. No, I have seen it all. I can't commentate another. I can't commentate. Yes, yes. It's have no more. I think he should be banned from further participations. The Dimitris Killer. He's very good for this tournament. Don't know. Yes, Molotovs. Of course, Molotovs. Okay, yes. Healing up. Trying to get a high ground. Dimitris. Sold it. Trying to do something. Oh, revolver versus burst. What will win? Oh, revolver won the burst round. Amazing. Very impressive. Very impressive. Nice from Duncan. Very nice. To be honest, I can't see coming back, Duncan. This game is one way road. Oh, okay. Okay. Very lag or Duncan is a hacker, I don't know. Fast forward to the action again. Let's go. Let's go here. Look at this. Isn't this amazing? Here. Okay. Oh, shoot him. Dimitris jumping. Turn Bob. Shoot. Wow. Did you see it? He shot. What? It's crazy things happen here. I can't even commentate it. Body shot. Change. Very clever. Very nice. Oh. Hacker. One hunting rifle, one revolver. He did it first. About the previous Bob, he told it in purpose. He didn't shoot the Bob. He shot a little further from the Bob. In purpose. Yes, a headshot. A lag headshot, of course. Anyway. Let's make running. Oh. It's very scary. So now we are two spawns. Lead has Dimitris. Trying to chase him. Throw a Molotov, another Molotov. That's unfair for Dimitris Killer. Sorry bro. But I'm sure he will win. I'm sure Dimitris is he has something that no one else has. He has something I can't explain it. Yeah. Molotov, of course Molotov. Of course Bob. Burst. Fuck! That's unfair for Dimitris. Sorry. Now Dimitris is the cleanest player of all the tournament. The cleanest player. He's being dirty. As you have seen from the previous rounds. Yes, shoots. Hokkaid, of course, he marked him. Suits. Oh, he put out his armor. His helmet, sorry. Yes, Again aiming, trying to fight his head again. Okay. Very good. Amazing healing from the Dimitris Killer. Smoke move. Oh yes, he's going for the save. Oh what? Oh boy. Oh, come on. Come on, Duncan. Dimitris gave you a chance. Why did you kill him? He let you live. Come on. Come on. Anyway, let's go. Fast forward to the action. Body shot. Nice body shot. That was a very clever body shot, I would say. See. That's, I think that's what Dimitris has. He's one of the most clever people in the world. And so that helps him. In the chill. Chill. Nice, amazing save. With the smoke. Okay, craft a Molotov. Coming. Amazing. Let's go. Let's go. What? What? You rage quit? You rage quit? I wanna see a replay. I wanna see a replay. This is not possible. This is possible. Let's see it. Let's see it again. He can't. Oh. Please no. Please no. Not possible. Oh. It kicked him. Oh. I'm sure this was a conspiracy. I'm sure this was a conspiracy to make it seem like he rage quit. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Everyone knows that Dimitris is the best. Don't do that, please. Anyway, I want to thank Bobby for letting me commentate the final. It was an honor. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the skills of Dimitris. Duncan wasn't so good. But what to do? It's okay. Dimitris keep going, so I don't know the result. Okay, I will say that the right thing to say is that Dimitris won. Why? Because someone wanted the game to be kicked. Someone thought, or maybe the server, someone spoke with Naughty Dog to kick him from the game. So that's what happened. Okay, so I give the win to Dimitris Killer. I think that's fair. Bye, see you all in the next